Hi. You don't know me. We haven't been officially introduced.
I know exactly who you are. Mildred Ratched.
Gwendolyn Briggs.
Oh, please don't put your hand on me like that. Thank you.
So, how about you let me show you around? Thought I found a
way. Well, won't there be a gentleman accompanying you?
No.
So I guess I gotta stay. Let me help you. Oh, I hope
someday I'll make. Aren't we playing God? Aren't we saying there's one feeling that's right and another feeling that's wrong?
Why did you bring me here?
Because I thought you were one of us.
I don't even know what that means.
I think you do. I left my husband this morning. I knew that it was time for me to open myself up to something more, to experience a true, full love. Why did you ask me here?
I'm going to say one thing. I do have feelings for you. I don't entirely understand them. Welcome
home. How dare you!
Mildred. I wish that I could have met Mildred Ratched before the world got to her. Before somebody convinced her that the only way to survive is to build a wall around herself and never let anybody in.
My brother is Edmund Tullison. I love you.
He found a tumor the size of a walnut inside my left breast.
What?
And I don't have one.
We will find someone.
Wait, you have to stop.
Listen to me.
You have to stop.
We have all the money in the world. We will go to the ends of the earth if we have to. I love you. Do you hear me? I love you.
I didn't want to lose you.
We can cure you, Gwendolyn.
This has been the most astonishing, luminous moment.